due diligence here with an article from digitaljournal.com. Landslide vote in European Union condemning U.S. drone use. European Union members of parliament condemned the use of drones and targeted killings in a vote of 534-49. The vote proposing the ban referred to the drone strikes as unlawful. The United States has used drones in targeted killings in several countries, leaving a death toll in the thousands. The resolution demands that EU members' countries do not perpetrate unlawful targeted killings or facilitate such killings by other states. The United Kingdom and Germany, both suspected of assisting in the drone war, will now come under pressure to disclose their roles in the campaigns and to cease cooperating with the US-led endeavor. Drone strikes that are not consented to by the government in which the strike will take place were determined to be a violation of international law. The European Parliament has today raised serious concerns with the use of military drones and the deaths of thousands of civilians resulting from drone strikes. MEPs have delivered a strong rebuke to the practice of targeting aerial killings outside a declared war zone, as well as the use of armed drones in war situations outside of the international legal framework. The news of the vote was welcomed by Karim Khan, whose brother and son were considered collateral damage in a 2009 drone strike in Pakistan. He said that drone strikes are not the answer. Today, Europe has taken a first step to bringing a stop to these illegal, unaccountable killings. I hope that national governments will follow suit so that one day I may finally get justice. In December, Finnish Green MEP Tarja Kronberg moved to completely halt the research development and use of armed drones when she said there is also a glaring need to integrate armed drones in relevant European and international arms control regimes and to stop research and development on fully automatic weapons which kill without human intervention. President Obama is an open supporter of the U.S. drone program. So, freedom fighters, truthers, I'm sure you are glad to hear this. This is a first step of global awareness of the atrocities of the drone program. But then again, in terms of World War III scenario, this could be one of those turning points where the world really starts looking at the United States more like the Nazis, rather than just, you know, the land of gold or whatever they think it still is, which it clearly is not. So what are your thoughts on this? Do you think this is good for the world and bad for the U.S., good for the U.S. and good for the world? Do you think this is bad for those that are denouncing their alliance with this program? What are your thoughts? Just an interesting article I saw and I thought I'd share with you today. So, yeah, let me know what you think with your comments below. Subscribe to the channel so I know to keep up with what I'm doing, so I know that people are interested. And until then, I'm Due Diligence doing just that. See ya.